They call her the Stiletto Queen. Right now, she is on the most wanted list. Dayton police are tracking Heather Sims, who was wanted for felonious assault. Authorities say she is the woman seen on the video assaulting a man at a McDonald's drive-thru on Free Pike in June. The victim was hit by a stiletto heel multiple times, causing permanent damage to one of his eyes.